What is the difference between data and information? And data, please remember, is raw facts. It is input to the system. It is very difficult to use them in decision making. Therefore, we have to convert the data into information, right? And information is output of the system. Information is created by processing the raw data. And once it has been processed and it is now an output, now it can be used to make decision. Data is what? I have already talked, but still, data is input to the system. Data is raw facts, right? And then we convert the raw facts into information. And information is output of the system, right? And information is processed one. And this processed information is actually used for decision making, right? So this is what it is, right? So data is raw, data is input, and we use database management systems to process it and convert it into meaningful information, and that meaningful information is used in decision making.